Xterra died right here.
Get out.
Yeah. Manning, right? That said Manning, South Carolina.
This is where you killed.
Exactly where the Xterra died.
This is where you killed the Xterra.
I did not kill it.
You killed it.
It died.
Don't listen to me.
Dead. I filled it with stuff.
You let it overheat. I don't even know if the engine was blown. You wouldn't even check it out for me.
How?
We're both better off that car's not in our lives.
It had its time.
That car was costly for the short period we owned it. Something was always breaking.
Manning.
The town of Santee. Look, you didn't even know that. Exit 98.
Hoping you would say hello, but you didn't know.
That's like a roller coaster right there.
Yeah.
Welcome to America, sweetheart. I'm a convinced. I'm in love with my own sin. America, sweetheart. I must confess.
Wow.
What?
Look at how he's tailgating that guy. He's doing 80 or something.
Santee.
What's the rest of us, the one underneath?
Utahville. Underwhelming.
We got a couple other companies in the pipeline.
Who does that with them?
Like, they're invincible. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I don't know what they think. I'm. Who knows what they think?
Creek Fire pulling in.
Whole show.
Listening to a Hornswoggle interview.
Last of the night.
He once stayed under a wrestling ring for 7 hours and slept and played POSB. Oh, shit, they got a little fucking tent over here. This tree is like the tree of life. Where's the hot? What I hot? A little dog. Little dog. Ooh, they got a hoop, son. This place is fucking crazy, dog. This place is fucking bananas, dog.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go.
Free. Scoop the cheesy bread. Domino's style.
I need this. Let me just stay on it. The road that we were just on. Alright, so right now. Okay, 16 East is where we're going. I want to get it. I don't even care if I get it in the morning, that's fine. Like, I would like to be able to drop him off early enough that I know I can come back and get set up and leave. And get gas. So I mean, like 11:30, I should be back.
These trees are so low hanging.
That's legit.
Legit?
Did you see the little thing?
What? That's what it said. That's legit.
Is it legal?
What?
That vehicle.
Let me see it. Cricket wireless. It's on all night, just tub.
We could do a drive through.
One.
I don't have to deal with them.
Joey Diaz, the egg roll king.
Cheesy's not cute.
They're like our little mini RVs.
Ew.
Jacob DeGrom cut his fucking hair. That's
directions.
I texted them.
Savannah, Savannah.
Stoning Monday morning shows.
Oh, good it up. I'll put the directions up.
I'm not gonna try read the town. I'll have them up on my phone.
I need you. No. I mean, you said Stoner Morning Show. Like, I meant, like, if you could play it from your phone because it has the car radio. And then I'll put the directions up to Cheesy's house. Like, this shit's better than my vision. This camera, like, are they glowing? Because on the camera, it looks like they're glowing. Oh, yeah, you gotta see this movie, Into the Earth, or In the Earth. Like, the first time, I was literally shitting my pants. I went, my dad almost got taken out by a gator. That was terrifying, because my dad was on the smaller kayak, and,
gator was
on it. Squad right here. Farah and Farum. Farah and Farah, all three 100s. Assembly of God. Looking to what the chat.
Kevin Durant. Oh, no.
Is this the same type of shit?
Yeah, I think so.
Condition. Yeah, we got the chill with cheese.
Yeah. Is he staying with a friend or something?
Yeah, this one girl he's staying with. He met in South Carolina, the girl he was staying with, I think.
At least one of them.
Don't be gay. Jesus is doing it right.
Thought I'd have these conversations
with my son. Well, you don't want to. I can't imagine doing that. Without getting paid? God.
Black froze. I can't imagine doing that for free.
Sheesh. He was smart though. He's just saying, like, he's like, I'm a novelty, you know, like, to some rich white guy or something. This guy with green hair, like, you know?
Oh, yes, that's actually pretty smart, yeah.
Like, And if you can get like a fucking produce a record, a few records, or like, you know, at least he's doing something good. Like, there's girls out there fucking sugar daddying and just wasting their money and just fucking like spending it on goddamn shoes. He can kickstart. It's a Kickstarter. He's like kickstarting, he's GoFundMe-ing with the sugar daddy, pretty much. And that's a great podcast story.
There's sugar mamas out there too.
Yeah, but like, I don't know, like, sugar mamas that like are attractive? Probably not.
Well, some like used to be.
Yeah, sure. Used to be attractive. You know, that's a not the same as being attractive.
I'm sure there's some that are.
There's sure. I'm sure there's some. I'm sure there's some. And that wouldn't be a bad gig. That wouldn't be a bad gig at all. The likelihood is definitely less, because why would they be a sugar mama? Maybe sugar mamas are like a karmatic. Like, they were formerly sugars. They're formerly sugar babies. Like, they might have been sugar babies that like are returning the favor.
Older women that are very attractive.
There are, no, there's definitely Mrs. Schimmelfinnig, you know, there's definitely a few. But I'm just saying, like, the likelihood is less, because why wouldn't they just be sugar babies if they're hot?
Yeah, no, they're getting usually taken care of themselves.
So maybe it's a karmatic thing. It's a hot sugar mama that
died, like the sugar daddy.
Sugar daddy died. They get all the money, and then they're like, you know what?
I want a young dude.
I want a young dude, and you know what? He probably needs a few bucks. Let's give it a ride.
Johnny.
That'd be optimal.
A young dude named Johnny needs money. I want to return.
That could happen. Like, Cheesy's doing it the smart way. You know, produce. This guy will literally be a producer and a sugar daddy. He can put sugar daddy / producer on the album. Give him a credit. You know?
Sure.
It's a good call. Cage is just, he will do anything. Be a vampire, a dragon slayer.
There's a camera, I'm doing it.
Yeah.
It's a home movie, Nicholas.
The what?
It's a home movie.
Home movie?
Yeah.
Like Get Home?
Yeah.
Just film yourself?
I'm just saying, it'll do anything.
It'll do anything, yeah. Cheesy contributed 2 movie ideas today. The Scranton Brokeback Mountain. 2 confused bros go to Miami, figure things out. And then Hot Mama, Hot Sugar Mama. Because
that was mine.
I came up with the, you said get one, I said maybe they're doing it for a chromatic reason.
I said you need one of those.
I know, but he's the reason I brought it up. He's the reason I brought it up.
You just want to give him
because he said that he was going to get a sugar daddy to fund his music career, and I said, and then that's what sparked it. We wouldn't have been talking about that. So you can't take credit. And then I'm the one who said, you know, what if, like, a hot sugar mama. You did contribute, but, like, Cheesy, I'm giving all credit to Cheesy because the conversation would not have been a part of our, you know, he wouldn't have been thinking.
I'm fine with that, John.
And then I said, what if she's, like, a hot, like, and then you did.
Said you need one of those.
No, but you said
it's hot women.
I said, like, what if she's doing it for a karmatic reason, like she's now giving to the sugar baby. And then you said maybe like her sugar daddy died and she got all his money, and then that's a good plot. Just have like a hot actress play it. Super hot, like older actress.
Just a whole bunch of them.
It's perfect.
embarrassing.
Some heaters over here. There's fucking cops everywhere.
Yeah, there's an accident.
Oh no. Something okay? Yeah, she got fucked up over here, dog. The water is fucking up my Zoom.
What's happening?
Water. They have a pool, two pools, three, four pools.
Lazy River.
Lazy River. Jungle Gym. Basketball court.
I don't know why they have the thing on this side.
Tennis court. What?
Like where you put your card. But I'm gonna go when he goes.
Just go.
Yeah.
Just go.
Yeah. Tennis court with a basketball hoop.
I didn't get to play basketball. There's too many kids there yesterday. Should have went this morning before it rained, but
they got
gators.